Show you how it's done, okay? It's in the key of A, so we're dealing with A chord. Fifth fret, like a bar chord, right? Then we're gonna have our second change, which is our four chord, which is D9. Whoa, yeah! And then back to A. And then we're gonna make an E9. Which is just like your D9, but you push it up two frets. Hoochie coochie lover man, down to the D. Everybody knows I'm here. Back to the A. That's the way the basic song goes, okay? So it's the gypsy woman told my mama before I was born, you got a boy child coming. And shout, he's gonna make him wanna know what he's all about. At that point, we go to the D9. So I go from a D sharp 9 to a 9. A D sharp 9 to a D9. I'm here. You can also move it like this. Do that. But you're on the D9. Everybody knows I'm here. Back to A. Then the E9. Hoochie coochie love a man. Walk it down to the D9. Everybody knows I'm here. Back to the A. Okay, then it turns around on the E9. And then you're back to the top of the song. But here's the way the body of that lick goes, okay? Like this. What you want to do is, you're in that A position right there, between the fifth and the seventh. You want to put your ring finger on the A string, which is your fifth string, and you put it on the seventh fret and hit it. Your pointer finger or your index finger goes on the next string down, which is your fourth string, on the fifth fret. Same string, ring finger goes on the seventh fret. And then you want to bar the fourth, third, and second string and hit them. Right, watch. Kind of pull them a little bit. Right? Fifth string, seventh fret. Fourth string, fifth fret. Fourth string, seventh fret. Index finger. Actually, you just want to go on the second and third string, barred like that. Don't hit the bottom string. So we got. Wind up with your ring finger on the fourth string, seventh fret. Back to your A note. Hear that? And then I always put my thumb over on the top string, fifth fret, which is an A note, and I keep that constant. That's the basis of the whole song. Of course, when you want to do lead, you want to do it right out of the A minor pentatonic. That sort of thing. Listen, I have a DVD with an hour lesson on this song. I've got this song and I've got Walking Blues also on this disc. It's an hour long. It comes with instructional materials. If you go to my website, www.theroaddogs.com/Robert Dean Blues, that's me, Robert Dean, go to the website and you'll see this disc for sale on there. It's $28. It's an hour long. It's got Hoochie Coochie Man and Walking Blues, okay? And it's disc number 23 on there. So I explained the whole song and all the different nuances of playing it, chord-wise and lead-wise. And I might even sing on it. Who knows? Okay. So go to my website, www.theroaddogz.com/Robert Dean Blues. And pick up this DVD. I think you're really going to enjoy it. It's both of those songs are old style blues songs. Hoochie Coochie Man and the Walkin' Blues are both on this disc, and I show you how to play both of them. Until I see you the next time, keep on playing them blues. Peace, Robert.